We are on a mission to help enterprises adopt AI more effectively, help them build solutions that will save them a lot of money, help them scale faster, help them make a lot more revenues, etc. Along those lines, we've created a platform called Vanij. And what Vanij allows people to do is to create their custom LLMs, to create their custom agents and copilots. And then there's a marketplace where they can launch these LLMs or these copilots or agents or workflows for others to use on payment basis. And then lastly, there is an entire deployment hosting solution where they can go and find different people who will offer them GPUs, will offer them other infrastructure services in order to deploy that. NVIDIA has given us access to such amazing technology. We started off with CUDA and then we obviously used NeMo. NeMo gave us access to ASR, TTS, RAG, and vector tools, guardrails, stuff that we simply used ready off the bat. When we started using the ones that I mentioned, it brought our development time down by months, if not about a year. And in terms of using NVIDIA Inference microservices to build our custom LLMs, it brought the latency down from 30 to 40 seconds down to 2 to 3 seconds. And it also made the model perform a lot better. NVIDIA has given us access to the market by introducing us to large potential partners who can take our products to market, by introducing us to large potential clients, introducing us to industry bodies. So that's one part of the GTM that we've definitely got an enormous amount of help from NVIDIA. Our teams literally sit with the NVIDIA developers in the NVIDIA office, learning stuff from them and then going ahead and implementing. So I think that cuts down the learning time by miles. You know, we would have taken possibly months to learn that stuff. And then, you know, we're able to deploy that in weeks. India's got about 25,000 enterprises, but 60 million small businesses. And think about this, the amount of impact and change that you can bring to society by simply enabling them with the equitable amount of AI and technology that they've never had access to before. You bring in NVIDIA that offers the GPUs and the infrastructure on which this country will run. All these enterprises and these small businesses will run. So some of these enterprises will then end up creating these platforms, which the smaller businesses will end up using. And that's something that I think NVIDIA can bring about in terms of the incredible amount of technology and innovation that you're bringing to the table with the partnerships that you're doing in the market with various Indian enterprises. And I think we can be a part of that journey by providing a platform to quickly iterate and create the solutions that they want to take to market.